right, y'all, let's get it cracking now. The Denver Nuggets week ass. The Denver Nuggets, really, this is the game that everybody wanted me to see. The Denver Nuggets, but I guess James Harden got the fuck off. Rockets versus the Denver Nuggets. Denver Nuggets don't have anybody good to me other than Jokic. Jokic? Am I saying that right? Jokic? Yeah, I think it's Jokic. Anyways, let's get it fucking started. I heard James Harden got the fuck off. I low-key think, like, James Harden hit, like, a buzzer beater or some shit. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I seen, like, somebody say that or a tweet or a picture, but I'm not 100% sure, though, so let's watch it and see what happens. Damn, 48-22, that record is beautiful. That record is a thing of beauty, fuck you mean.
Keep an eye on Harris, he is really slick.
That record is a thing of beauty. Jokic, what's good, bro? What's good, my nigga? Look at Beverly. Let's get it.
They have 60 points in the paint because that is what the Denver Nuggets defense has given up. Jokic, great passer, by the way. Keep a double-double since February 3rd, so he can really pass.
Ariza, all the way. Let's go. I'm rooting for the Rockets in this game, for sure. Unless Jokic is a game winner or some shit. I would expect the Rockets to blow the Nuggets out, though. Like, I'm surprised everybody was telling me to watch this, so I guess that means it was a close game. I'm surprised this was a close game. Wow, Harden got a steal. Didn't know he did shit like that. Yep, that's easy. You see how he doesn't celebrate when he does a two-hand jam like Curry the ugly ass? Fuck around with Curry. Nigga's ugly. What the fuck? Mm-hmm. Harden, good pass. One more. Beverly? Let's do it.
Easy, good shit. Check his feet all the way to the top of
Eric
the
Gordon, double screen wide open. It's easy.
Gordon puts it up and in. Jump shot won't go down and it's tipped up inside. You know, Denver can go.
Harden said, give me that rebound. Fuck you mean. All the way. Euro step. That Euro step is unstoppable. Fuck you mean. His Euro step and his step back are just unfucking stoppable. That's like the third or fourth steal the Rockets got like that already. Damn. Nuggets lazy with the ball. Easy. Lou Will. Lou Will. Two girls like him. Lou Will.
Lou Williams, nice pass. And Sudden Sam puts it up for two. What's that? There's Fareed. Taking it inside with a miss. Puts it up. And
good shit. Good shit. Barton.
Puts it up and in.
Yeah, that nigga Barton used to be raw as fuck when he was younger. I say that every time I see him because that always comes to my mind. Like, he's not that good in the pros, but when he was in high school, that nigga was nasty. I mean, most of these dudes were nasty as fuck in high school, but Barton was really fucking nasty in high school. I damn near thought he would have been a fucking elite as fuck. He was like Austin Rivers nasty in high school, you know what I mean? Like, that nigga was nasty, and then came to the pros, barely did shit. Sort of like Austin Rivers. Look at that. I wouldn't mind seeing Lonzo go to a team like the Nuggets, but I don't see some shit like that. I'd rather him go to the Lakers. Like, if Lonzo goes to the fucking Lakers. Fucking lit. We're getting off topic though, but I just thought about that because the Nuggets are like a few players away from being decent, you know what I mean? From being decent. You know where the perfect fit for Lonzo is? I would love to see Lonzo on like the Bucks, dude. If he was on the Bucks, I would root for the Bucks hard. That would be nasty. Oh, Lonzo and fucking Giannis and Jabari, yeah, and Thon Maker, yeah. Greg Monroe, yeah, that'd be nasty. That'd be nasty. That'd be fucking nasty. But the Lakers works. What do you mean? I'm selfish. I'm in L.A. Definitely come to the Lakers. If I wasn't in L.A., I would definitely not be like, go to the Lakers, probably. But shit, fuck it. Jokic! 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 My nigga Jokic! I class. James Harden, give me them. Let's do it. Damn. Rockets are losing. I ain't even peeped that. I started talking about Lonzo. We got off topic. Step back. Let's do it, Anderson. Jokic. Jokic said I need those. Oh, my demigod shit. This nigga's nasty, bro. This nigga's nasty. Yeah, take it all the way, Jokic. Just get it. Uh-huh, all the way. All the way. All the way. All the way. Let's do it.
Takes it inside, has it blocked, and Anderson's right there to put it back. Nelson finds Plumlee, picked up by Ariza.
Good pass. Good pass.
Three team fouls on the Rockets, only one on Denver. Harris.
Gary Harris for ugly ass. Okay. Nuggets getting money. We never watch the Nuggets. This is rare. We never fucking watch the Nuggets. Eric Gordon. Give it back to him. Oh, you should have gave it back. Here we go. 3 point and need him. Data. Yeah.
3 seconds down to two.
Got a pull.
For Harris.
Deep one. Harden. Euro. Could have get. Ooh, you could have get that back that Harden, but that works. That works. Good D. Good fucking D. Harden be on it. Harden be on it. Hell no, this thing is funny.
That's what he wanted right there.
I'm telling you, man, this nigga Harden be finessing it, bro. He never fucking runs. He be jogging his ass off. He runs when he has to. He be finessing the fuck out of it. That nigga can play the whole game, not get tired. He be finessing it. He does it the right way. I like the way he plays the shit. Like right now, he'll turn the speed off for a quick second. Other than that, he'll just be, you know what I'm saying? Just finessing it. 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 What the fuck? What do you mean? Hell no. Those look like the shoes Lonzo had on. The Hardens got on? They had like the black tips like that. Was that some Adidas shit? Some James Harden shit?
Positions for a three-point shot and hits it.
One. Harden got on the big baller brand shoes. I glass. I don't even think they make shoes yet.
Golf clap for that defense.
Here, Gordon. Dagger. Smacking them bitches.
Back-to-back threes. He's got four for the game.
True.
Back outside.
Beverly. If Beverly's knocking him down, what the fuck? You're in trouble. His little weak ass. That nigga strictly defense.
Is back in the game for Houston. Harden and Harris. Alley-oop. That's easy pickings.
Okay, Rockets up six. Good pass. Jokic, easy one. It looked like Jokic got on the Patron 11s, but I know that's not what he has on. But if he did, that would be swaggy as fuck, though. They said we'll match one. 2 point game. Frieza, ugly ass boy. No foul. Of course he didn't hustle back on defense. It's Harden. He doesn't run. Harden doesn't run. Harden's not a runner. Fuck you mean Harden doesn't have to run. He's a star. Fuck you mean.
Jokic out front. Drives it inside for an easy buck.
Start, stop, all the way. Yeah, he'll turn the speed on right there real quick.
Leave it off to Capella. Capella looks inside, back outside.
Beverly is really trying to... Who does Beverly think he is? This nigga wilding right now.
Jameer Nelson can't leave him alone.
Nah, he'll smack that bitch. Uh-oh, hard step back. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my... Oh, my God. Oh, my fucking tits. Oh, fuck. Oh, my fuck. Oh my God, bro, that move is breaking anyone in the league down. He just hold, oh my God, and then he hit him with this step back at the end of the move. Like, bro, you didn't need to do that, bro. You know what I mean? Like, you didn't need to, look, oh my Lord, oh my Lord, oh man. Boom, 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 step back. Oh, man. He broke the bitch down on that one. Easy step back. This nigga Harden is teeing up. He's teeing up. He's teeing up. Gary Harris said, Will Barton said, hold on. Will Barton said, hold on. 2 point game. Uh-oh. Barton said, hold on. Barton said, hold on. Barton said, hold on. I'm telling you, Barton used to be dirty. Dirty in high school. Gotta make this wheel. Gotta make these wheel. For some reason, I thought he was gonna miss. Damn, that was bad. Uh-oh. Harden. Uh-oh. That's easy. That's easy than a bitch. That's easy as fuck. That's easy than a hoe. What type of D is that? What type of D is that? Yeah, see, hard to run right there. I think that's game. I think they won. Yeah, that's game. Yeah, that was easy than a hole. That was easy than a hole. That was hella easy. That was hella easy. Good shit. Let's watch that one more time just so we can see how easy this is. That was a terrible shot from Jameer Nelson. How did Gary Harris not grab that? And they just let him go all the way. That's wild. He stole the ball right out of Gary Harris' hand. He said, no, boy, I need that. Fucking me. I need those. This nigga Harden cool as fuck. This nigga cool as hell. Look at him. This nigga cool as fuck. Does all of that and just stands there. Just walks slow as fuck. Get this little cool ass nigga, man. Get this little cool ass nigga. Damn, get ass 39. Damn, get ass 39. All right, y'all. That's gonna fucking do it. Okay, Harden is still trying to make his case for MVP. Fuck. The season's almost over, too. Teams only got, like, what, 12 games left? 12 games left? Fuck. Okay, all right. I can't hate on Harden, though. I mean, if he gets it, I'm going to be mad that they didn't give it to Russell. But at the same time, he's been playing his fucking ass off all year long. If you would have told me at the beginning of the year that they were going to get rid of Dwight Howard and he was going to have these niggas and they were going to be the third seed, I would have been like, come on. But they did it, so I gotta give them all the credit anyways. That's gonna do it. I'll leave a like if you enjoyed. Shoot me more ideas. Instagram, tune me, comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. We do this shit every single motherfucking day. On the road to 900K, almost there. Thank y'all so much for the support. Till next time, man. It's been your boy, Oprah. And James Harden with the game winner. That's what he finally runs. He'll run at the end right there. But if he ain't got to, he's not going to. I fuck with him for that. You mean it's like, nigga, I'm not getting back on D. Fuck up James Harden. We're getting back on D. Y'all better get y'all ass back on there. Fuck you. Hey, but fuck out what you. Hey! Trying to stay back here with you. Get a yellow bone, naked, ugly, got gon' lick her feet. And I'm always getting pussy, but I'm still gon' beat my meat. I beat my meat. I beat my meat.